Now, I never knew this before I started on this journey, but I would have thought that, you know, quite often when you got a headache and it's thumping in your temples, that that would be the right place to apply it. Mm. But for whatever reason, there is not the blood vessels in the temple area as what there are across the forehead. So by applying it here, it just simply takes much, much, much longer to get absorbed.
Mm.